My name is K. Sampath Kumar, School Assistant Physical Science, ZPHS Nehru Nagar, Kudbullapur Mandal. Today we will learn speed of diffusion of two gases. Required material: long glass tube with scale, liquid ammonia, hydrochloric acid, pieces of cotton, two rubber corks, pair of tongs. Experiment. Take a 1 meter long narrow glass tube, then take a piece of cotton, soak in hydrochloric acid and insert at one end of the glass tube with the help of tongue, and at the same time close the end with rubber cork. Similarly, take a piece of cotton, soak in ammonia solution and insert at another end of the glass tube with the help of tongue, and at the same time close the end with rubber cork. The hydrochloric acid gives hydrogen chloride gas and ammonia solution gives of ammonia gas. Both gases react together to form a white film of ammonium chloride. Observe the white ring in the tube due to formation of ammonium chloride near to hydrochloric acid. Now we understood that ammonia gas diffuses faster than hydrogen chloride gas.